Namaskar. I am Dr. K K Aggarwal. Are the ethics different for doctors and for medical establishments? The answer is yes, but unfortunately. What IME wants is there should be a uniform code of conduct and uniform ethics for both doctors and the medical establishments. Today, doctors are not allowed to advertise, but establishments can. Today, doctors are not supposed to market, but establishments can. Doctors are not allowed to give cuts and commissions, but establishments are doing so. Either there should be a uniform code of ethics, or non-doctors should not manage or control doctors. This is a conflict of interest. This is not in the interest of the society. So therefore, IMA wants a uniform ethics for both doctors and medical establishments. Thank you.